Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to edit your personal details in the CityMapper application. The first thing you need to do is enter the app. Once you are done with that and you are in the homepage, you should look at the top of your left corner and there you will find the settings. Press on it. And here you can just select the second option on the page, which is account. And here you will be able to see your account and you can just edit your first name and last name. You can also see your email address here and you can also add your phone number if you haven't added it already. And pretty much this is all that you can manage here. It's not a lot. You can just change your first name, for example, and press on save. And you can see that the name will be changed. And like I said, you can add your phone number or your last name, and pretty much that's it. So, I hope this video was helpful to you. Thank you for listening, and see you next time. Bye bye.